Hey guys, if you remember in my What I Got for Christmas Part 3 video, there was this piece of paper covering a car. I said if you guessed correctly, you would get a shout-out, but nobody even guessed at all, never mind correctly, but here it is. It is Dale Earnhardt's 1997 Daytona 500 crash car. Absolutely beautiful car. Absolutely beautiful car. Thanks for watching.